Hi everyone! Welcome to Luto ni Diana! Today, magluluto tayo ng salmon steak a la bistik Tagalog. Ipapakita ko sa inyo ang aking version, so please keep on watching.
Thank you.
So, ayan guys ang ating salmon steak a la bistik Tagalog. Pwede kayo dito gumamit ng tuna, tanigi, bangos, or maybe tilapia. I hope you will try this recipe at home. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comment section kung na-try nyo. And please give me your feedback, negative or positive. At kung nagustuhan nyo ang recipe at ang aking video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification bell para lagi kayong updated kung may bago akong video. Bye!